Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader Today. So today in this video I will explain you how the crude price has moved in the last 2 days and how the crude price can move in the next 2 days. See, if you look at this price, what we can see today that the crude price have shown an uptrend. Okay, after making a downtrend it has moved in an uptrend. What we can say that it is trying to make a cup pattern. Okay, suppose if the price goes above 72.93, then chances are high it can go and touch a level of 73.83, and from there it can go and touch a level of 74.86. okay, before that, if you have any doubt regarding crude position, you can mail me at stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com or a mail ID I have given in the description. Please watch the full video, then you will understand how this crude price is working, and you can join my Telegram channel, link I have given in the description. See, okay, now what you can see here that the price of crude, we can see that it is making a U pattern, a cup pattern. Okay, so suppose if the price goes above a level of 71.91, then chances are high that it can go and touch a level of 72.68, and from there it can go and touch a level of 73.32. suppose if the price goes above this level, then chances are high it can go and touch a level of 74.35, and from there we can see a level of 75.38. okay, and these levels are already tested twice, so chances are high we can see a level of 76 also, and from there we can see a high of 77 also. Okay, suppose if the price didn't go upside, didn't go at a level of 71.54. okay, but before that I want to tell you something. Okay, that a overall trend since 23rd August is upside. Okay, so what we can see with a stop loss of 70.36, we can see the trend is an upside. Okay, suppose if the price didn't go up above 71.65, then chances are high it can go and touch a level of 70.75, and from there we can see a level of 60.69.98. suppose if the price goes more below this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 69.33, and from there we can see a level of 68.56. but as of now what I can see is the price stays above level of 69.98 or 70.62, then we can see that it is in the upside and chances are high it can go to a level of 72 also and 73 also, and if it stays above this level we can see more upside to a level of 74 also. Okay, as of now what we can see is it is an uptrend. If you have any doubt you can mail me. Okay, suppose if the price stays above the level of 70.62, we are on the upside of upside targets of crude. Can touch a level of 71.65, and from there it can go and touch a level of 72, and then we can see a level of 73 also. But suppose if the price goes below a level of 70.65, then chances are high it can go and touch a level of 69.98, and from there we can see 9.21, and if it goes more below this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 68 also, and from there we can see a level of 61.66. suppose if the price stays more below this level, we can see more further low to a level of 67. So any doubt you can mail me. Hope you like the video, and if you like the video please give a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel please subscribe it. Thank you.